Thanks.
All right, good luck, everybody. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
You got some energy there.
That's good.
So now what do you guys call yourselves?
We're a Limit Break dance crew.
All right, cool. So what are you guys going to dance to tonight?
We've got a mix, and I hope you guys really enjoy it, and it's a fun dance.
Okay, cool. So, good luck.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bring it back.
Baby got
faces had some kind of expression, smiling, enjoying. Your movements were ridiculous, entertaining, awesome. I loved it. Thank you.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about. You just brought it right to us there, you know. That was wicked, that was. The energy was fantastic.
Yeah, you guys turned up with skin in the game, and that's what we're talking about, eh? You know, you look like you're laying it all on the line. Everyone was ready to just get amongst it, and you did, and there's some humility and humour in there too. I loved it.
Thank you very much.
OK, so you're ready for this. You're absolutely ready for this. You've been waiting around. Time to go.
Awesome.
OK, good luck.
Hello.
Hi.
And what's your name?
I'm Clara Vanwell.
How old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
And where do you come from, Clara?
I come from Blenheim, Marlborough.
Yeah, you look like you're about to play some guitar and perhaps sing, I guess.
Yeah, I'm going to sing my own song, so. I guess it all starts when I got a guitar when I was 10 for Christmas. And then I sort of started playing around and I listened to a lot of music and I thought, oh, maybe I could try writing a song. I get most of my inspiration from books, which sounds silly, but because I haven't exactly been in a relationship yet. So they're more from books and from watching movies and getting inspiration from the world rather than specific experiences. I love performing, so to get through would be amazing and it'd be fantastic. I think really lucky if I did, so.
So you really want to make a career of this, yeah?
Yeah.
Wonderful. Well, we're looking forward to it. You enjoy yourself. Good luck.
Thank you.
Writing silly love songs. I say I don't know you anymore, but you put me in my place and then you knock me to the floor. And all the smiles that weren't meant for me, call yourself a friend and then you break my heart. Yeah, and you tell me you can heal my heart, but you're lying, and then you say we'll never be apart and leave me when I'm crying. Well,
time I see your face. Now I replay the lines you traced. Now I remember your embrace and what you were like. Thank you very much.
I think we may have uncovered some talent.
14 years old?
Yeah.
And you wrote that yourself? That was excellent.
Thank you.
I think you've got this maturity beyond your years. And given that this didn't even come from your particular experience, it actually just shows how gifted you are in your writing. And for 14, man, I'm blown away.
Thank you so much. Good work.
Oh, you guys are all oiled up. I'll just do it from afar, right? Hey, bro. Oh, man, yeah. All right, give it heaps, lads. Go out there. It's all yours. Good luck.
Hi.
Hello. Tell off another.
What's the name of your group?
Delicious.
You dance, clearly, right? And
we do island moves to hip-hop music.
Very cool. Now, how long have you guys been dancing together for?
We've been dancing for a year and a bit. So we all work together. So we said, hey, why don't we do a dance group? And here we are.
What do you guys do for a normal job? It's kind of interesting.
We sell shoes.
You're dancing shoe salesman.
That's
amazing. Good luck.
Thank you very much.
And the comedy aspect, and I'm speechless. You can come put shoes on me any day.
Whoa.